In this video, we have given that fx times fy is equal to fx plus fy plus fxy minus 2 for all xy, and f2 is equal to 5. Then we have to find fx if it is given that fx is a polynomial. So there is a very important result. If fx times f1 by x is equal to fx plus f1 by x, and fx is a polynomial, then fx is equal to 1 plus minus x power n. But we have fx times fy is equal to fx plus fy plus fxy minus 2, and fx is a polynomial. We have fx times fy is equal to fx plus fy plus fxy minus 2. And at y is equal to 1 by x, if we replace y with 1 by x, then fx times f y is 1 by x is equal to fx plus f y is 1 by x plus f, and x times 1 by x will be 1 minus 2. So we have fx times f1 by x is equal to fx plus f1 by x. But f1 minus 2 is extra. So if f1 is 2, then this question will be very easy. So we need to find the value of f1. So we have fx times fy is equal to fx plus fy plus fxy minus 2. And at x is equal to 1 and y is equal to 1, it is f1 times f1 is equal to f1 plus f1 plus f, 1 times 1 will be 1 minus 2. And it is f1 square is equal to f1 plus f1 plus f1 will be 3 times f1 minus 2. And it is f1 square minus 3 f1 plus 2 is equal to 0. And it is f1 square and minus 3 f1 is minus 2 f1 minus f1 plus 2 is equal to 0. And it is f1 times f1 minus 2 minus f1 minus 2 is equal to 0. And it is f1 minus 1 times f1 minus 2 is equal to 0. So from here, we can get f1 is equal to 1. And from here, we can get f1 is equal to 2. But note that any function fx, it cannot have more than one value for any x. So if one cannot be 1 and 2 at the same time, so how can we find f1? We have fx times fy is equal to fx plus fy plus fxy minus 2. And at x is equal to 1 and y is equal to 2, it will be f1 times f2 is equal to f1 plus f2 plus f, and 1 times 2 will be 2 minus 2. And f2 is 5. It is f1 times f2 is 5 is equal to f1 plus 5 minus 2. And f1 times 5 will be 5 f1 is equal to f1 plus, and 10 minus 2 will be 8. And 5f1 minus f1 will be 4f1 is equal to 8. So f1 will be 2. So f1 and 2 will get cancelled. And from here, we can say that fx will be equal to 1 plus minus x power n. Fx is equal to 1 plus minus x power n. And at x is equal to 2, f2 will be equal to 1 plus minus 2 power n, and f2 is 5 is equal to 1 plus minus 2 power n, and 5 minus 1 is 4, that is equal to plus minus 2 power n. And we know that 4 is equal to plus 2 power 2. So fx will be equal to 1 plus x power 2.